Okay, welcome back. So before we go back to Space Junk Galaxy, we're gonna have to do the Prankster Comet. Now there's quite a few different types. Now the first type is the Speedy Comet. And you can't do any other star, you have to do the one that's in the Prankster Comet. Now Speedy Comets, only you have to do a star in a certain amount of time. So this one's for all you speedrunners out there. So Dino Piranha speedrun. So we're gonna do Dino Piranha all over again, but instead we gotta do it in 3 minutes, I believe. For nice speed to it too. Wait, 4 minutes, my bad. Yeah, I used my little shortcut. Oh, there you are. Now for these piranha plants, because I didn't show you this in the first time, you just gotta wait for it to slam it down and jump on it. So if you fail these comments, you get a try again option, but you lose a life. And so far I've only got one death, and that was an accident. Did that in 1 minute and 51 seconds. Now I wasn't trying to go fast as I can, but I just wanted to play. So we're going to go back to the fountain. Funny way to get there, eh? What a wastage. And apparently we've got a Speedy Comet here as well. Okay. That's full star path again. Looks like this is an adventure of speed proportions. Come on, hurry up. Yeah, so we got 4 minutes again. Cosmic Comet. Oh yeah, we can also go to Bowser for the first battle, but we're not going to. Prankster Comet time, eh? You know what? I'd say we fit one more star in, eh? Alright, and there's Malto getting some new mail. But I'll get my 5 one-ups later. Yeah, Cosmic Comics, Cosmic Comets, they, get a cosmic version of yourself. With Luigi, it's actually harder. No, it isn't Shadow Mode. So you've got to get to the star before him. If he gets it, you lose. And you lose alive. Too slow, clone of me. Too slow. It's funny, you can only see like parts of Cosmic Mario just going down.
Yeah.
So apparently I'm not going to do the first type of Space Junk Galaxy, but I've got to end here.